This song that we're gonna perform together is actually a cover. And it's a song that she sent to me. Frustrated with your progress and you're frustrated with your pace. Yung mo bagal-bagal no pace mo, iiwan ka na ng mundo. But here is just, yeah, just embrace that. Just, yeah.
Make me one.
heart, heart of gold, soul is so pure. And this is this next song is a song of hers that helped me so much as well. Yeah, thank you so much, Shelly, for just super honored and speechless right now being on stage, Shelly. I started out, yeah, we started out at sort of the same time. And I used to get Shelly to play the cello for me in my sets. She used to session for me, so it's a really big deal, and I'm super proud of her for, you know, having her own show here. So thank you guys for coming, and thank you for supporting her. She's amazing, and we all know that. So this song is called Kingdom Come.
To waste, I'm holding on to. let your kingdom come, let your kingdom come.
Scarred by my failures, scarred by my mistakes, I feel like something is always gonna, you know, happen. Hindi maganda. And sometimes I think about all these things at the same time, and I just cry, or like, I don't know what to do. And sometimes, then when I wrote this song, I just telling myself to try to take a step back, try to take time to breathe. Alam niyo, may mga days talaga, I would sing this song to myself. Doon ako sa harap ng bahay namin, may front yard namin. We have a mango tree. And I would sit, like, really under the tree. And sing this song to myself. And say, you know, I don't know, there's just something greater up there. And that longing for rest. Somehow, just sometimes kasi kailangan tayo acknowledge yun eh. Minsan kasi sasabihin natin na, ay, okay pa ako, sige go lang. Parang tuloy-tuloy ka lang na like you keep on just working or just keep on going on with your life without realizing that you're already burnt out, you're already tired, and you're just, shouldn't wait for the day na bigla kang mag-reverse because you have to listen to yourself. Don't wait for that day that you're just gonna break down talaga. You have to listen, like stop then for a while, and don't think about the pressures around us, like in our family or in school or in work or anywhere. Like just take them to listen. And this song, the reason why I got Clara to sing this with me, because it's
okay, ba?
Because this song is also precious to both of us. Like, it evolved so much, like I said. Because during her concert, her last day, the last day of her concert, before she was going to hiatus, you were backstage and like, were you crying? Yeah, she was crying already.
You're both crying.
Yeah, we were both. So, probably an hour before the show started, we were backstage, and then Shelly gets the guitar. She's like, "Hey, I have a new song. Can I sing it to you?" So she sang it, and I just started crying, and I couldn't stop. Okay, let's do this. Hingyo muna tayo. Now imagine yourselves under a tree. We don't have a tree here. Anyway, we'll just sing. The song is called This song is called Puno. And hope you find that.
Mm-hmm.